We're here! Alright.
Wow. I guess this is the first...
This is the first episode of Game Grumps. I mean, Swix Grumps.
I don't even... That's so...
Beautiful?
We should make up a name. We'll figure something out.
We'll figure something out. Well, you know, we can take hilarious suggestions from the comments section.
Oh, God.
I'm sure somebody will think of something really hilarious.
Oh, man.
Like, well, comment, subscribe!
This is Swix.
And this is Burn Faraday. Whoa. And we're gonna sit here and record some Dark Souls for
you guys. I've never played Dark Souls before.
So we got... And a character name. What do you want your character?
Swix.
You don't want any something funny like Swix Etta?
Swixetta. Swix. Yeah, I'm gonna make a female. Yeah, Swixetta.
Don't make a woman.
Why?
Because they have smaller hitboxes, which means you get hit less. That's true in Monster Hunter, at least.
Fucking give me. I'm making a woman, man.
Oh my god.
I'm making
Fine.
A woman.
Fine. You can be
Swixetta.
No.
What?
Fine. It'll be Swixetta.
I like this.
There. Awesome. Sex? No thanks. I'm dead.
What?
Just funny.
Oh god, what do I want to do?
Alright, to tell you the truth, none of these actually matter except for your starting stats and what weapon you'll start off with at the very beginning, because you can put stats into whatever you want in this game.
Holy shit.
You can start off as a sorcerer and then become
a... That bitch is bald.
Yeah, that bitch is bald. They're all going to be bald until you change their hair.
Bandit starts off with a fantastic weapon called Battle Axe. It is OP, please nerf. It also starts you out with good endurance, strength. Bandit?
No.
Yeah, actually go with Bandit. Cause
no, fuck that. I wanna be the handsome and stealthy thief.
The handsome woman? I'm just saying. If you want to hack and slash your way through this game, I would suggest Bandit, because then you don't actually
have
to...
Okay, how about Dexent?
That's what...
Speedy Wizard.
Speed Wizard.
Speed Wizard.
Alright, if you want to do Dexent, event 15 Dex. Level 5, so you can distribute a whole bunch of other stuff.
Awesome.
Evenly. Thief.
Oh, wait. No. Oh, I thought
go to
I
your gift.
That. What is that?
You can have none gifts, which is the blessing of nothing. The goddess blessing, it's... Don't... Goddess blessing is dumb.
You only get it once, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Black fire bombs. You could defeat the very first boss with black fire bombs, but that's dumb. Personally, I go with twin humanities, just because... Or, no, actually, get the old witch's ring. Yes.
What does that do?
That's a secret.
Hey.
The secret will be revealed to you in time.
No.
Okay, I'm going to tell you straight up, binoculars are worthless and you can get them right at the beginning of the game anyway.
Oh, okay. What is... No, seriously, what is this old witch's shit?
Old witch's ring? Do you remember that very pale woman who had the abdomen of a spider?
My waifu?
Yeah! You can talk to her with that.
Oh, I can?
Yes.
Seriously?
Yes!
Fucking right!
Alright then. Now you're Fezzak.
Alright.
Your physical hacks. Your physical hacks. There you go. You can be average, slim, dumb.
Oh god! Male? That does not look like a woman. A Far East Traveler.
That's racist.
Far East Traveler. Hair.
Very short!
No.
Wavy!
No.
Straight!
I fucking can't even see this shit.
Hey, you can. You can change the color if you really want
to
see it.
I fucking would love to really see it.
Alright, hit the color button.
I know. I'm just doing this so I can fucking see it. I don't care.
There you go.
Hit the accept button.
Awesome. That took like 7 minutes.
I love minutes.
Since I don't give a fuck about this.
Why don't you give a fuck about this?
Because
in the world on foam shrouded by fog. Oh my god, the white soap stein.
I already know.
White sign soap
Aw, oh, shit, I'm in this dungeon.
Like you're not.
Yes, indeed.
Oh, it agrees with you.
The dark sign brands the undead.
Fucking cool. Look how goddamn attractive I am.
Alright, do you know how to play this game?
I do.
That's great. Why don't you pillage that corpse for me?
A dungeon cell key.
Wow, you know where you happen to be?
Where?
In Disneyland!
Disneyland? Dude, I fucking love Disneyland.
That's great. Actually, if you...
What is that?
What is what?
Camera controls. I love camera controls.
Hey. I want in here. Hey. That's ridiculous. Hey, guy, what's up with you?
Do me a favor.
What?
And look out into those bars over there.
Oh.
It's a large creature.
That is a very large creature. Look at this guy. Look at that guy.
Dodge. This is the fast roll.
So I got this shitty, broken, goddamn dagger, right?
Yep. It deals zilch damage. Straight, not. Who's up there?
Oh.
Who's the primal?
Yeah, I remember this guy.
Primal.
And I'm not falling for your trick.
What trick?
Burn Faraday.
What trick, Swix? Swix is the one with the tricks.
I know what you're trying to accomplish, and it's not gonna work.
Is it? Winning?
Well, there it is.
Aren't you a clever little creature?
Haha.
Good job.
You didn't expect that, did you, asshole?
I didn't, actually. I expected you to die at least 3 times before you found that.
Nope. Hey, what's this? Ow!
Arrow in your side.
Ow! See that?
Uh-huh.
I can block everything now.
Can you?
Yeah. See? Hey, what's this?
It's a white light.
Why would I ever want to walk in here? In... Serious?
Yep.
I can't just, you know...
Climb up there like a regular person
yeah.
would?
Yeah.
Yes.
You do a lot of amazing things in this game, but... Simple tasks are not one of them.
Oh, shit!
Well, you just got...
I couldn't even fucking see him!
Damn, son.
Goddamn...
Get dunked.
Motherfucker.
Get dunked.
It's locked.
It's locked, Swix.
Now they expect me to unlock things?
Thou art undead and a flask. Oh, and this. The undead Aslam. Oh, thank you. You murdered him!
He was dying anyway. Fuck. Hack and slash.
You have a shield and a dodge button. I'm just reminding you that those things are definitely something that exist.
I can't fucking see anything!
You can see plenty of shit.
Oh. Stay Frito.
You know how long I've been trying to parry this piece of shit? 6 years.
Oh wait, yeah, there's that. What? I did- I fucking parried!
You gotta learn to time that shit.
I did.
What?
He was gonna go like that, and I was gonna go like BAM!
I didn't learn to parry until I got this game, because I couldn't parry for shit in Demon Souls. And then I got to Honor Londo, and I was like, I really need an easy way to kill these godforsaken knights! And then I was like, oh, I can parry.
Oh, YouTube series, not how shit is bad in Dark Souls. Oh, man. Oh, fuck. Oh, what do I do? What do I... Ah! Oh, Jesus.
Fuck. You dead, son.
Alright, we're gonna be here for another hour. Are you prepared?
Are you fucking kidding me? I'm all the way back here?
What do you mean all the way back here? You go up some stairs and take a left and you're right back there.
Shut the fuck up.
Just saying.
No.
Wrong way.
You just turn the stairs and suck a dick.
You could pillage his body. You got a short bow.
Neat. What does that do?
That means you can fire bullets. You should probably get rid of the... Oh, thank God you pressed a button.
Yes. Stay free. Oh, I should lock on.
Actually, I don't...
Swag.
I think lock on is worse for these types of guys, because they're so large and in charge.
Sip right here in front of your face.
Take a sippy real quickie.
I gotta go get my shit. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, lemon.
Oh, I dodged that. You see that? You see how fucking cool I am?
Can you bleed? Oh, I guess you can bleed this thing.
Oh, fuck. I was mashing. Oh, shit. Oh, no. No. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, what? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh!
Man, you gotta learn to time these dodges, man.
I'm fucking... Alright. Sippy. Only got one sippy left. Oh! Oh! You...
You don't have any stamina. Oh, sweet baby Jesus, he did it.
You got the big pilgrim.
First try.
That was your
first try.
Second try.
That was my first try.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, that was my second. Okay.
I was about to say, I'll get the fucking recording right now and save you.
She's overcumbered.
I'm over cumbersome with bear pelts.
What the fuck? What the shit was that?
You just got snatched by a large creature.
Snatched.
Skip. You just broke the curse.
I just skipped all that monotonous shit. Level up.
Wow. What do you want to put your stats in? Alright, let me explain each of these stats to you.
Awesome.
Vitality.
I know, is health.
Is your HP.
Yeah.
Attunement is how in tune you are with nature and deer and
that's
antlers.
Gay.
It means you can cast more silly magic spells.
I guess I might need that.
No, you don't need that. You already have one attunement slot anyway. You don't have any spells. Or a catalyst, or a pyromancy flame, or a talisman.
What the...
Or endurance is your funny little green bar. You know what your green bar does?
It's the green bar.
Wow, you did it.
My stamina bar.
There you go. I mean, you can run more gooder and hack and slash faster. Why are you putting all that shit into int?
Because we're doing dex int.
Well, you guys were doing dex int, right? It's not like you don't need HP. You got a whopping 9 vitality. You know how much damage you're going to take when you fall into Nito's realm?
A million.
And you're going to try to take a sippy real quick, and then you're going to get screamed at.
And my int. Vitality.
Fine.
And
that
int.
Works. Now you're level 8. You know what 8 rhymes with?
What?
Play the game!
It all doesn't. Right.
Yes, go over here. This is a great place to start.
Dun 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 dun, water.
You got a water. Dun 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 dun. It's shallow, you can walk in it.
Roll in it.
Splash in it! Splish splash, I was taking a bath.
Breaking some pots. And there's hack and slash game. Man, I sure like crawling around in this pseudo dungeon.
I love pseudo dungeons.
Because this is kind of a dungeon crawler.
What?
This game's a fucking dungeon crawler.
No, it's not! You keep labeling this game the wrong... Yeah, I don't even know what you would call this game other than, you know...
Super fucking hack and slash dungeon crawler?
Other than super cool. Personally, I call this game super cool. Oh, it's Petrus of Thorland. He's my least favorite character in this game. Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. Bye.
Talk
you
to
just
that.
Told that motherfucker to fuck off. Oh, wait. This is an excellent opportunity for you.
What?
Go over here.
What?
Over
you?
There. And drop down.
No.
It's an elevator. Just do it.
You
did it. Wow. Now you're going to find secrets. Wow, now you can invade people 4 times. Hit the A button. Good, 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 excellent. Oh, wow, I bet it's not Lloyd's talisman in that chest. I've done this too many times.
Yes, you
have. Oh no, spooky graveyard, I wonder what could be here.
Skeletons!
Oh no, spooky skeletons! You're about
three
to get
spooky
raped.
Five me! Oh! Oh shit! Oh nope! I'm not going down that road.
No!
Oh! 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 Oh no!
Too many simpies!
Oh no!
Run,
Squid!
Shut
your soul, seal your doom tonight.
And you know what my favorite thing about skeletons is? They don't
shock. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
We're so
sorry. Oh god, what do I do?
So misunderstood.
Oh, would you want
to socialize?
Skeletons and now zombies?
A spooky scary
fuck,
you have a block button!
I want to fucking press square.
Oh, you're about to get shot!
Oh, no,
you just got double teamed. You died like a bitch!
God damn it!
Welcome to Dark Souls!